prove that the points A, B and C with position vectors vector A, vector B and vector C respectively are collinear if and only if cross product of AB plus cross product of BC plus cross product of CA is 0. Now, vector A, vector B and vector C are position vectors of A, B and C respectively. If A, B and C are collinear, then vector AB is parallel to vector BC. Therefore, vector AB, vector BC, cross product of vector AB and vector BC is 0. Now, vector AB is position vector of B minus position vector of A, and vector BC is equal to position vector of C minus position vector of B. Vector AB cross vector BC is equal to 0. Vector B minus vector A cross vector C minus vector B is equal to 0. Now, vector B minus vector A cross vector C minus vector B minus vector A cross vector B is equal to 0. Distributive law. Vector B cross vector C minus vector A cross vector C minus vector B cross vector B minus vector A cross vector B is equal to 0. Vector B cross vector C plus vector C cross vector A minus 0 minus vector A cross vector B is equal to 0. Now, what we have changed here? Vector A cross vector C is equal to negative of vector C cross vector A, and vector B cross vector B is equal to 0. Now, this gives vector B cross vector C plus vector C cross vector A plus vector A cross vector B is equal to 0. Proved.